Hi viewers, this is Dr. Lakshmi. Today in this presentation, I'm discussing about RubiStar online web software. This is useful for setting the rubrics for numerous learning activities. Teacher, no need to start from the scratch. Already things are well placed in the RubiStar guidelines and setting the stage for the assessment. So many guidelines are given already. We can pick and we can customize based on our requirement. RubiStar is a tool to help the teachers to customize the rubrics. No need to start from the scratch to set the rubrics for the learning activities. Allows teachers to create an quality and elegant rubrics for various learning activities, more than 75 perhaps. And how to work with this RubiStar software? You can sign up or log in. Or no need to even sign up and log in. Directly you can create a RubiStar in this software. But what is the problem you will face is you will lose the rubrics which you have designed and customized. If you want to retrieve it after a couple of days, it is necessary to sign up or log in. Immediately, if you are customizing the rubric and downloading it or exporting in the Excel file, no need of login and sign up. Then, once if you log in or open the RubiStar, choose a customizable rubrics, fill out rubric information. We will be discussing the real demonstration in short. Within this rubric information, you may have to provide name of the subject, your name, teacher name, and solutions, etc. While filling the rubric information, we may have to be very careful. Demonstration rubric is the question you may notice. It will ask whether your rubric want to be set in the permanent mode or temporary mode. Permanent will allow you to reuse it or go back, revisit it once again within a week of time. And temporary, it will be available only 40 minutes, then page will expire. Then create and edit your rubric. Customize the category and the score points. Every category, what is the score point you would like to award? So these things you can set and submit. Once if you submit, the rubrics are ready based on your requirement. Either you can go for printing it or downloading it. Let us discuss why rubrics are important. What is the meaning of rubric? This is scoring guidelines. Rubrics are the scoring guidelines for the students that can be used to provide consistency in evaluating student work. It will avoid the personal biases. Any teacher can evaluate the set questions during the assessment. Bias-free assessment is possible only with rubrics. Description of levels of performance, quality and criteria, this is another way of describing the levels of performance and quality on the criteria. Description of performance that can be used for feedback, providing feedback to the students after the assessment. And it will be the description or guideline for the teaching also. Assessment, it will be useful. Bias-free assessment can be done. Can be shared with the students at the beginning of an assignment. It's a communication tool before even conducting the test. So on what basis, or before even conducting the learning activity, on what basis the performances are assessed and graded? It's a communication tool. Rubrics are communication tool. Rubrics can provide guidelines for the teaching, level of teaching, quality of teaching. Rubric also provides guideline for the scoring and performances for the students. Rubrics will help students to learn better. Rubrics provides scoring directions for the students and creates necessary mindset. These are all the advantage of rubrics for every activity like oral presentation, team presentation, project, mini project, etc. We may have to be careful in setting the. Type in the Google RubiStar. Then you will be given this list of information. Decide whether to sign up as a user, or if you are existing user, you log in. Otherwise, directly you can go for setting the rubrics. Click rubric. Loaded. There are numerous activities, learning activities. Rubrics are given here. Class debate, on the title, oral projects, historical role play, interview, etc. Products, making a brochure, making a game, making a map, making a poster, newspaper, etc. Multimedia, digital storytelling, multimedia project, etc. Similarly on science, building architecture, lab report, science fair experiment, scientific drawing, etc. Research and writing, 6+1, triad rating model, 5W, 1H, and back jacket report, work skills, math, art, music, reading, etc. Go through all the available categories, then you pick what learning activity you are going to customize the rubric. Are the planned learning activities available here or not, you verify. If it is available, only then you can make use of it. Let us say, for example, class debate. Now it's loaded. See, the very first information given on the page is warning. This page will expire in 40 minutes. Within 40 minutes, you may have to customize and submit the button. If you prolong more than 40 minutes, the page will get expire. Once again, we may have to do from the beginning. And rubric description. So here it will give the contributor name, who are all the contributor worked on this rubrics, particularly for this debate. Next, rubric information. You may have to give your name, solution, rubric project name, demonstration I'm giving. Zip code we may have to give. If you are not interested to give your zip code, just fill out 5 9s. It's given here, 5 9s. Then demonstration rubric, you decide whether you want to use it for temporary or permanent. Then if you use permanent, more than a week it will be available. If you use temporary, only 40 minutes available. That's it. So now the category here, how many levels of performance you would like to set. Here by default there are 4 levels of performances are given. If you want, you can limit to only 2 levels or 3 levels or all the 4 levels. Let us see the category first. These are all the place score points, 4, 3, 20, 1. The extremely good category, I want to give 100 points. The next level of category, I want to give 75 points. The next level of category, I want to give 50 points. Then further, the last category, I would like to offer only 25 points. So I'm setting the score points for every category and choose. During the debate, what are all the parameter you will be, rubrics or parameter attributes you are considering? Respect for other team, information, rebuttal, use of facts or statistics, presentation style, organization, understanding of topic. Anything you want to use from this list, you can use it. Let me use information provided by the team. Otherwise, you can give your new attribute in this box. Let us see in the next demonstration. Here, within this information category, what the teacher is expecting to grade 100 points to a particular student or to a particular team. All information presented in the debate was clear, accurate, and thorough. If you want to change anything, you can change it. Facial expression is positive. So you can include your own expectations or your own criteria. Now newly I'm including this. If I want to give 100 score points, then I am noticing, along with the information, I'm noticing facial expression also, whether it is positive or not. Then 75, most information presented in the debate was clear, accurate, and thorough. Not all, most, this is the keyword. Then 50, most information presented in the debate was clear and accurate, but was not usually thorough. 25, information had several inaccuracies or was usually not clear. You can change the entire sentence also, or you can include your own points also, or you can change the English presentation way of writing also. Anything you can do. You are given 100% freedom to fill out these all the 4 levels of assessment or guidelines for the assessment. So these 4 category I'm awarding in different score points. Now let us choose. See, again, go back to the please choose. Within this, again, respect for other, team information, rebuttal, use of facts and statistics, presentation style, organization, understanding of the topic. I'm expecting creativity. It's not included in it. So we can include a new attribute for the debate, creativity. Show creativity in the presentation. You can correct spelling also. The presentation had attracted so many minds. Very good appreciation given by their peers. So these all the point I'm expecting during the debate. If these all available, I would like to award 100 marks. Now, two attributes are considered for the rubrics. First, the first one attribute is, number one attribute is information, number two attribute is creativity. So here, creativity is not exist in this list of attributes, so that we are creating new attribute named as creativity. Since we create newly, the boxes will be empty. We only have to fill up to award 100 points. What are all the expectations? To award 75 points, what are all our expectations? To award 50 points, what are all our expectations? To award the last grade, what is the element we are not considering, or what is the element not seen in the student's activity? So this is the way we can set. So the next one. So here, shown creativity, the presentation attracted so many minds, very good appreciation given by their prior peers. There is no creativity in the presentation. Then there is no appreciation by the other members. They got stuck up during their presentation. So these are all the rubrics. We may have to fill out all the levels. Now let us go back for the third one. Use of presentation style. We are using the existing attribute. Then all the boxes are filled up automatically. Team consistently used gestures, eye contact, tone of voice, and level of enthusiasm in a way that kept the attention of the audience. Similarly, for each of the level, it has, if you want to change anything, we are allowed to change. You have fullest freedom to change the words also, the entire sentence also. You can delete some portion of this rubric also, statement also, or you can add additional statements also. Now I am ready with rubric for the debate. Now, the first attribute information, already available attribute I am choosing. Second attribute I am creating by my own. And third attribute I am choosing again from the existing. Then all the things are ready. Now scroll down, submit. Now it's customizing the rubrics which you have done so far now. Let us wait until the customization completes. Since I had given temporary, it is not saved in the database. It announces. If you want to modify again, you can go back, modify this rubric. Otherwise, see, name of the topic is class debate. Name of the subject is demonstration. And teacher name, it is missing now. I may have to change. Last name is taken preference than the first name. Now, student name. You may have to write the name of the student here with a soft copy, or you can take a printout in the hard copy. Now, these are all the category we are considering, three category and score points, and what are all the guidelines given or communicated to the student for the learning activity, and how do we assess, and on what basis we are offering the marks or score points to the students. Now, print or download, make available online. Again, these two options. Now you click this print or download. Now it is ready. If you want to print it, you can use this option or download Excel spreadsheet. Now it is ready, downloaded, open. So it's ready with Excel sheet. Further, after downloading also, you are permitted to change whatever the information you would require. Based on your need and requirement, you can customize. Thanks for watching. Keep watching for many more tools and demonstration. Thank you.